you also mentioned fertilizing.
Right.
Davey does a slow release fertilizer. It sometimes can be once a year, right?
Exactly. So yeah, so once a year it can be, and it's Arbor Green Pro is what it's called. So Arbor Green Pro is a Davey licensed product that we've been using for years. And we fertilize trees because trees are living beings, right? So like you and me, trees need nutrients. You know, we need proteins and carbohydrates, well, we make carbohydrates, proteins and sugars and all the rest, and all that comes from trees, believe it or not. But trees need those building blocks in the soil to bring up into the crown to photosynthesize with sunlight to turn into sugars and continue to grow. So in our suburban environments, like where I am here, you know, typical, right, American environment, cul-de-sac, front lawns, the rest, you're not getting a recharge of soil. When they build these homes, when they build our communities, they scrape off the topsoil, pound down the soil because we don't want our house foundations to shift. And then we dig a little hole in the clay and stick a red bud in and wish it luck. And then we walk away. And what happens, and then the leaves fall and we blow them away and maybe we'll mulch them up. But a tree like this is surrounded by turf and these roots extend out once it's established, you know, 2 to 3 times the height of the tree. So that giant pin oak in the backyard, you know, that one's got a very extensive root system, probably stretching all the way out to where I'm standing now.
So cool.
So when this turf, when there's leaves fall on the turf and we shred them up, it's not getting to the root system of the tree because that turf is highly competitive and will steal that away. So what we do at Davey, Katie, is we use a deep root probe. It goes about 8 inches into the ground and we stick it down under the soil surface, under that turf to get to the root system of the tree. And it's pressurized at 150 pounds per square inch, roughly. And when we deliver that fertilizer to the plant roots directly, we're also aerating the soil ever so gently. And so what you're doing is creating a happier, healthier tree because they have that nutrient intake, they have a better soil setup. And then when frost damage occurs, much like human beings, if trees are healthy and in good shape and they have their nutrients, they have good soil that they're growing in, they can respond a lot better. So, you know, if they have pre-existing conditions like a root system that is falling apart or a lack of nitrogen or potassium or phosphorus or the rest, slight damage could become more of a problem.